champion for 2011. Our team Jim has set her home second place today, a phenomenal sprint, Annibal Borrajo! There we go, skidding to the stop behind the stage. You probably took a couple miles off the tire, all the way from Argentina Racing America, based out of Lemon Grove, California, Annibal Borrajo, second place! 2011 AT&T Glencoe Grand Prix. And the man who spent a lot of time at the front, off the front, near the front, countering his own moves, Team Jelly Belly, Ken Hanson! So we're going to present our sprint winners as well. Back on the hill, Triangle Park, Greg Bliss with the announcing. And the winner of the King of the Hill, Jelly Belly's Brad Huff. Hold on, I'll switch around. The teammates did swap. My move. Ken Hanson, the King.